you, gentlemen, for your opening statement. I have made my decision as to the location of the new capital. But, as a southern gentleman, courtesy demands I disregard the opinions of the northern delegation first.
The Commonwealth of Massachusetts, noble northern
New York, South Athens, Rome, and Mecca's joy, Jerusalem,
New Hampshire, Pearl,
and the whole land of the
world. Voices of
the world, and the voices of the world, and the voices of the world,
and the voices of the world,
and the
very nicely put. Can the southern gentleman be equally succinct?
Virginia, sir, your own Virginia, is there any?
In Carolina, north or south, contiguous?
Delaware, in Delaware, a southern state.
It is clear that compromise must be found in the wilderness of the soul. Mine. I have been searching, and I have prayed. I have even surveyed, and I propose a Christian solution to our geographic war. 10 square miles by the Potomac River, Potomac River, Potomac River, along the shores of the Potomac River, our capital will be, if you agree. Upon the banks of the Potomac River, we'll hand in hand together, unite the land together, a northern town built on a southern river, where everyone is free, if you agree. And may I say I plan to start the 1st of May, beneath a southern sky filled with northern lights, southern grandeur and northern rights. Congress there will have a home with a magnificent dome. Oh, I do hope it has a dome. And build we will on the Potomac River a presidential mansion, a presidential mansion, those 10 square miles by the Potomac River, forever will enshrine the nation's home and mine, if you agree.
Tentatively,
in thinking it out,
I'm firmly in doubt.
Given some time,
I beg it or two.
Gobbledygook!
Foggity-boo!
I'm not disinclined.
I'm less than opposed.
I'm not unimpelled.
I'm told but disposed.
Do you dissent?
Oh, indeed!
Then it's agreed. On 10 square miles by the Potomac River.
Potomac River, Potomac River.
Along the shores of the Potomac River, our capital will be. So glad you agree. What shall we call it?
I haven't a clue.
Federal City might easily do.
Federal City, without any doubt. It's simple, it's noble.
It's boring.
It's how.
Liberty.
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 Oh, I like it.
You do.
Unequivocally, no.
Columbia came to me during the night. You're right.
President Washington.
President Washington.
Washington. Washington.
Washington. I'm flattered. But it's hardly an honor I can bestow on myself.
Let us reflect.
Definitely.
So it shall be. Upon the banks of the Potomac River,
announce it and proclaim it, and Washington rename it, a northern town built on the southern river,
where everyone is free.
Everyone free, everyone free.
Relatively.
Regardless of hue, red, white, or blue,
Virginia so close,
and Maryland too.
Our slaves will escape!
I pray that they do!
The town will become a legalized thief!
I'm weeping with bliss!
I'm dancing with grief!
All that we own, we wrote to myself!
You should acquire less animate wealth!
Here of this town, they head for the line!
We'll put them aside!
Imagine northern tempers and southern pride living blissfully side by side! Congress there will have a home with a magnificent dome! Insist it have a dome.
So give it a dome!